Alder Hey Children's Hospital is one of the biggest and busiest in Europe, and we offer some of the most complex surgeries here, such as cardiac and neurosurgery. So during the pandemic, what was really important to Alder Hey was continuity of care. What we were able to do was to think about how we could use technology to allow us to continue service and provide equitable access to care.
At Insight, we'd created something called our mixed reality fast start, and this was all about education and demonstration. So how could we enable people to get started and to use this technology quickly?
We quickly adapted and innovated by using Microsoft HoloLens to the second generation and the remote assist platform, which helped us immensely with the telecommunication aspect.
Using HoloLens, we can access what he can see or she can see from home or from our office or from any part. If that can be done in a geographic area, there is no limits, so the whole planet Earth can be connected.
It immediately take practice of medicine into a completely different level, and now that the pandemic is going away, we don't see the technology going away.
But what makes us really unique here at Alder Hey is that we have a dedicated innovation centre which allows us to bring new disruptive technologies into healthcare for the benefit of children and young people. The main areas that we focus on here at the innovation centre are artificial intelligence for good, health tech for good, and also how immersive technologies will enable better equitable access to care for all the children across the planet.
The combination of hardware and software, the Microsoft HoloLens 2, along with the Dynamics 365 remote assist software solution. We kind of bring along then our services to help implement that and bring that to life.
Our main strategy is around how we can deliver Alder Hey anywhere. In doing that, we'll be able to give children and young people better healthcare that will give them a great start in life, enabling them to grow up to be healthier adults.